Where am I?
Well, well, it appears as though the Prince of Slumber will be granting us an audience. How are you feeling, Your Highness?
My head. I had a dream. I'm okay. Thanks for coming, Lydia.
Good afternoon, Mr. Neuer. I am Alexander Laskin. I work for the Hasha family.
He's the one who found you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Laskin. Without you, I don't know.
The pleasure is mine. You see, I would like to help you find Mr. Sebastian. I need to know what happened to him and to my wife.
Of course. I'm feeling much better. In fact, I was considering leaving here as soon as possible, and...
Daniel, the doctor said you need complete rest. Complete.
I'm fine, really. I found this. Apparently, Husha received a music box from an acquaintance of his, a certain Mr. Farber. It seems as though he was researching the music box when he vanished. And from what Farber says, the music box may be related to everything that has happened.
I'm not sure we should stick our nose into this business after everything that's occurred.
We need to find Husha. I saw the box that Farber describes in this letter, but it wasn't really there. It was as if it were on the other side of... I think we should pay a visit to this Farber and ask him about the music box and Husha. He has a shop in the city not far from here.
Daniel, please.
I'm fine, really. I think going to a shop and asking the owner a few questions falls within the range of what we can do, don't you?
Mr. Farber should be around here somewhere.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Thank you.
was that? It is a reinforced door. I cannot hear anything through it. Whatever I just saw, it is not there anymore. Hallucination, a test, a nightmare. Nothing unusual in there.
Inside. the bathroom, standing before the shattered mirror.
This place, Lord, give me strength.
Falling asleep. and the doctor believes it's stress. But I suspect it's something else altogether. That blasted ox. Sebastian, yes, you've got to find Husher. Sebastian Husher, the professor. My friend, or so he said. Find him and ask him how he did away with this. Ask him whether he also saw things. Ask him why he's abandoned me like this. Ask the black figure. Those who crawl do not want to see it. They crawl. And the noise they make. No, don't ask. Don't get near. I can't sleep because of that noise. Because they drag me away too. They're taking me. The black figure. I don't want to see it either. The figure. Please. Whatever you do, don't listen to the box.
Mr. Farber, are you there?
What?
Mm-hmm.
My lord, the darkness is coming. Survived once again. Hello, Miss Farber? I have no choice but to search around here. Yeah. Please, Lord, give me strength and lead me down the right path.
Nobody appears to be around. I wonder whether this Faber guy is anywhere nearby. Good. Time to play detective. Thank you. Eerily, this is the wardrobe.
What is this?
Could Father have left it behind?
It's gone. The box isn't here. I've got it. I've had it all this time. How could it be possible? What the devil is happening to me? I have to get to my office. I must wrap it and send it to its owners. LeGrant Amsberg. They're the ones who... My office. I'm going to... I hear them crawling all over and screaming. Erica, come to my office. We'll all be there.
Let's see what's actually there.
Oh, fucking hell. God damn it.
There was Father. God. Don't even want to think about what must have happened in his final moments as he was hanging from that noose with the bloody music box on the table next to him. I don't want to think about it, but somehow, very deep within me, I know the song was playing throughout his agony, stalking him to the very frontier between life and death. God. At least we had found the music box, and we knew where it came from. LeGrant Amsberg Auction, it said, on the list of product lots, alongside an address. According to Husha, things had improved after returning the box to Faba. So by returning it to its owner, perhaps we might be able to solve all this. It sounded unlikely, but considering my hallucinations, the things we found at the antique shop, and Mr. Faba's terrible end, If it could all come to some good, we had to try it. Isolated far from the world, in a holiday manor that must be about 100 years old, the lady who owned the sinister box awaited us. For my little Ariadne read the engraving on the inside of the cover. Good for her, then.
Any woman living here. Some of the people from my group therapy, yes, perhaps, but an elderly woman approaching the age of 90?
I don't know. The papers from the auction stated that the owner had sold most of her furniture, but that she still lived here. Miss LeGrand? Hello? This place gives me the creeps. Hello? Are you Miss LeGrand? Ariadne LeGrand?
Amsberg.
Pardon me?
LeGrand Amsberg. It's hyphenated.
Oh, well, my name is Daniel Neuer, and I work for a publishing firm. Through a series of chance occurrences, I found something I believe is yours. It seems crazy. But when you listen to it...
That's its box.
No, I think it belongs to you. On the cover, it says...
I wasn't speaking to you. Thank you for bringing it back, Mr. Neuer. Have you listened to it?
Yes.
He has listened to it.
Thanks for giving me a place to stay. I think the walls would come closing in on me if I were alone.
It's no trouble, Dan. You're going to be paying for any pizza, though.
Of course. You can sleep in your bed. I'll stay here on the couch.
Thank you, Your Majesty. Have a good rest, Sir Daniel.
You too. Hey, Lydia?
Oh, no.
Daniel, are you all right?
That had not been a nightmare. I was awake, for certain. It was a hallucination. A hallucination like those described by Faber in his letter, shortly before hanging himself from a beam in his office. A hallucination. Or something worse. Much worse. Had it done any good to return the music box to its owner? Husha might have the answer, but his whereabouts were still unknown, and his trail seemed to have gone cold as the days passed by. Perhaps in his office, somewhere in his papers, among the documents he was researching while delving into the box's origins. Maybe there would be some clue in there as to where he had gone or what he had done. Something that would help us to follow his footsteps. I had to find Sebastian Husha, but this time, my life depended on it.